Same routine, this time using a squash racket.